people are applying for a career with the Horry County Sheriff's Office. The sheriff says part of that uptick is because of a relatively new law allowing people to apply at age 18. Our Eric Richards sat down with the sheriff for a one-on-one conversation and shares the other incentives being offered to boost those hiring efforts. Eric, tell us more.
Yeah, Rachel, Sheriff Philip Thompson says the law is one way his office can meet their commitments year after year, but education and a little extra pay is also going a long way to help fill those open positions.
So we went from 64 vacancies to 20 vacancies in a year and a half.
In his 45-year career, Horry County Sheriff Philip Thompson has seen and been through almost anything. Over the last 23 years as the head of the department, he has overseen various efforts to increase staffing, especially in the last few years, including increasing the starting pay for new corrections officers to nearly $40,000.
Money's not everything, but it helps to get you started.
Part of that is in thanks to legislation lawmakers passed 2 years ago, allowing applicants as young as 18 to get their start in law enforcement, including corrections.
You think about getting out of high school at 18 years of age, trying to decide what you want to do, if you didn't want to go to school or if you just wanted to get into the job market, being able to start a job at the salary that we were paying and full benefits, and you start your law enforcement career. It's where I started, as a matter of fact, was working in a jail.
Now 300 strong to run the county detention center, provide security at the courthouse and civil services, Thompson hopes to fill the last 20 spots in the new year.
It's not to say that every 18-year-old that applies we hire, but they go through the same testing and interviewing process for the job.
And just announced last month, Horry Georgetown Technical College is now offering 4 certificate courses for 18-year-olds to take, which could fast-track their path to employment.
That has helped tremendously in that area.
And Sheriff Thompson says just this year his office added a full-time recruiter position. He invites anyone interested in applying to reach out to them for that and more information. In the control room, Eric Richards, W.